What is up, guys? It is the TheKeyBladeMaster326, and this is episode 1 of my Black Ops 2 live series. So, I hope you guys will enjoy this series. It's something new I thought up. I know I haven't played multiplayer in a while or shown multiplayer gameplay for you guys in a while, so I figured I'd give it a go. I'll go with the series. I mentioned it a while ago, and now I'm actually going to start doing it. Hope you guys enjoy it, but before I actually start the video, be sure to hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed to my channel already. Hit that like button, guys, show some love, it really does help out a lot. Be sure to comment below and follow me on Twitter, that link is in the description below. Also, before I start this game, there are also annotations for my previous Black Ops 2 gameplay. Definitely recommend you guys go check that out, my campaign walkthrough, some other previous multiplayer gameplay, and some other zombies gameplay in the right middle and left bottom corners of the screen. So let's go ahead and jump in. What we're gonna do is we're probably gonna start the series off with some TDM. Gotta love TDM, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and jump into it, and I'm gonna meet you guys when I actually do get in a match. So see you guys then. What's up, guys? We are playing team deathmatch on Slums. So excited to be doing this. First episode, let's start off with a good start. So I'm using a PDW, I got a suppressor and a quick draw handle. I actually got this class from Ali A. If you guys don't know him, he's a really big YouTuber from the UK. Really good guy. I've never met him before, but he really is a really good YouTuber, so I picked this class up from him. It does work out a lot. So we're playing on Slums here. Pretty fun map. I don't care for
We've lost control.
Care for it much, but see if we can get some a nice score streak going on here. We can probably get it done. Let's reload and take cover behind this truck. And there, I think their spawn is like, oh god, whoa. Oh yeah, target. He must have knew I was right there or something. Oh well. We would redeem ourselves. Let's do this. Now the middle in this map is one of the most high traffic areas in this map. That is a fact. For those of you that have played on Slums. Especially on Domination, the middle area is really the area to be at. Everybody's over there, either capping B or whatever, just defending all their flags. Defending all their flags, and also the middle area is where we want to kind of stay out of and kind of stay around the outer edges of the map. Because, ooh, got him in the foot. Sorry, no one over there, I kind of figured that. I didn't throw it, as far as I wanted to.
Care package inbound.
Whoa. Alright, he should be coming this way. I think he is. There we go. Looks like he had a shotgun. That was close, too. Oof. Check my accuracy, bro. Yeah, they're spawning all over, back behind this alleyway, so... Got the headshot. Pick up the UAV. I think there's one more guy. Let's call this in real quick. There we go. Pick up the care package. Nice, nice, nice. And we're kind of just chilling over in this area because that's where they're all at. Thanks for saving me, teammate. Big time. This guy, y'all better defend me. Thank you very much. Let's get one more kill for our lightning strike. We can pick that up easily. Shouldn't be too difficult. We want to call this care package, though, so probably next time when we die or whatever, which is now. Call this in real quick.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I never called my UAV in? I swore I did.
Care package inbound.
Alright, we're gonna kinda stay back here. We don't wanna get killed while this thing's coming down.
Hostiles
have 6-3, could have started out better, but. Alright, what is this? A hunter killer drone? Sweet.
Hunter killer drone on standby.
Whoa! Throw it!
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
Got the kill. That was nice. Not gonna lie. Get that guy rushing down to kill my teammate. Ain't gonna happen, my friend. All right, now that building, I can't trust that building at all. So I'm gonna go in it. A lot of people come by this building. They just camp by that hole, and it kind of picks you off guard when they're camping right there like that. All right, so they're spawning back here, it looks like. Let's pick up another UAV, shall we? They destroyed my first one. So... it's gonna keep the recon coming. They should spawn back here. Did they switch spawns already? Are they all just not dead? I think they switch spawns. Highly doubt they're just staying alive. They're just staying alive. But they should. Somebody should be in this building. Some has to be in the building. I've never seen this building like emptied within like a minute. Building always has somebody in it. Drop. Hip UAV fire shot. Impressive shot. Friendly UAV. FMJ. FMJ. Look at this guy trying to dolphin. That looks funny. All these UAV assists. Whoa. Did not see that coming. Alright, we got another. Hostiles have destroyed your UAV. We got another care package. Sweet.
Care package inbound. We're winning this fight.
Come on. This game might end quicker than I thought. So we do have a good score going on. Which is good. What I wanted. UAV again. They're gonna be like, you called another one. It's probably they know it's the same person. Because my name pops up on the feed. Oh, now you're not gonna come this way, huh? Got all these UAV assist. Oh, he did know.
Friendly UAV.
Whoopsie. Where are you going? My friend. Ooh, what'd he throw? Alright, he should be coming right up this way. There we go. They're all over there where I knew they were going to spawn at eventually. So let's pick up the last kill here, shall we? Thank you very much. 16-5 for the first episode of my Black Ops 2 Live series. One question I do have for you before I do leave this video, guys, is that you guys let me know in the comment section below what game modes you guys want to see me do more in the series. It can be party games, hardcore games, anything you guys want to see. Anything you guys want to see, I'll read and I will apply to the videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed episode 1 of my Black Ops 2 Live series. Be sure to show some love and hit that like button. Subscribe to my channel for more Black Ops 2 gameplay. Also, I am going to be covering some of the Revolution map pack. All the maps, the Peacekeeper in the Peacekeeper SMG, all that good stuff. I am going to be covering that. So hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, like I said, show some love, subscribe, comment below, and follow me on Twitter for the latest updates on my channel. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.